I don't think there was anybody in the country of India who was not affected by what happened on the 26th of November. Those saal beet gaye hain, and our thoughts and prayers are with the families of the people affected by this. The only thing I'd like to say is ki do saal beet gaye, but we should never forget what happened. We should never forget what happened to our city, and we should always remember what happened and make sure and ensure ki aisa koi hadsa kabhi aage jaake nahi ho. And I think what's wonderful is in our film Khele Hum Ji Jaan Se is based on the Chittagong uprising of 1930 aur san 1930 mein close to 58 children between the ages of 13 and 19 decided to fight for the freedom of their nation, were prepared to lay down their lives. ये बस हमें यही दिखाती है कि उन दिनों में भी the youth led the way. I think today is a perfect opportunity through this film to spread the word and the message that the youth has to lead the way and the youth has the power and capability to lead the way. I think Mumbai spirit is the greatest spirit on earth, is the greatest city on earth, and that's the one thing. No matter what happens in the city, the spirit of Mumbai never dies. And I definitely feel that there have been improvements. Shuruaat ho gayi hai, and we have to make a start somewhere, and I'm glad that a start has been made.